guys. I'm Amy Cassandra Martinez for Red Carpet Report, and we're in downtown LA for the 2018 Makeup Artist and Hairstylist Guild Awards. You get this all the time, but I freaking loved you and Ghostbusters.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. It means so, so much to me. I mean, Ghostbusters has been now over 30 years, and people still love it, and people still dress up in their Ghostbuster outfits, and I feel so honored and blessed to have been a part of that. So, yeah, so I appreciate you saying that.
And I love what the franchise did. I mean, you know, with the recent reboot, which is fun.
The reboot was a lot of fun because it wasn't, you know, times have changed. So I think, you know, the relationships were very different. But I think the girls were amazing and very funny. And I love that they did something because the fans have been waiting so long.
Oh, yeah. But you guys did amazing as well.
Thank you. Yeah.
Now, what is your first memory of trying to style your hair as a teenager?
My first memory of trying to style my hair, my brother, when he was a kid, he's a barber now. He has a barbershop in Central LA, Lou's Barbershop. But so he would try to cut my hair, and he would always try to do something different. And when I was in the seventh grade, he put a relaxer on my head, and it totally burned my scalp. So, but I remember having to let my hair grow back out. But hair has always been an issue. You can never know what to do with it, especially for guys, you know. I let it grow long. It doesn't work. I shave my head. It's kind of weird.
It's a whole process.
Yeah, it is. At one point when I had my head shaved, but now I notice a lot of black guys have shaved heads. So while I have hair, I want to wear it. I just don't quite know what to do with it.
Well, I think it looks great. I love the shape of it as well.
Oh, thank you. Somebody told me it was an old man's haircut. I don't know if that's true, but anyway, it's the way I'm wearing it now. But thank you so much. It means a lot. Thank you.
Well, I know you're going to be presenting tonight. Is that correct? Okay.
Yes.
Well, have fun.
I'm going to have a lot of fun, and you have fun too.
Thank you for stopping by. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like this video, subscribe, and let us know in the comments down below what is your favorite makeup tip.